this model, which is very, very unique. We've never seen anything like it.
The project could be a model for the entire country.
Cambridge has always viewed itself as a little bit ahead of the curve.
Robert Healy is the city manager of Cambridge. He's been at this job since 1981.
Now, the great thing about goals is it's easier to set than implement.
Because this is not just to save the world, it's also to save money on your energy bill, and we will do that.
And how did Robert Healy react to this grand plan?
I first said, how much money do you need from the city? And Rob Pratt said, none.
Is that a good answer?
That's a very good answer. And I said, I think we've got a program.
The Cambridge Energy Alliance is made up of city officials, energy experts, and the Kendall Foundation.